storm in three acts. Act one, the storm surprises. With a rush of wind, clouds that crowded into piles of white and gray are sucked into swirling darkness. They burst, releasing their load and blotting out the white-blue afternoon. Sheets of rain pelt the sea, wind churns, white caps on the wild waves. The storm catches me unaware. I have not prepared my family. We are punished with winds so fierce they whip with their fury. They could destroy us all. It leaves destruction. Fallen branches, sand-damaged glass, debris strewn across land, but it doesn't destroy my family. Act two, seabirds predict storms. Pelicans sense a storm long before humans see it. They gather in the sky and along the sandpipers, terns and seagulls. They swoop together to the safety of seagrass, hollows in the sand or piers, and they shelter together. I've watched a pelican swoop to the beach as a storm hits. She tucks her head under a wing. Seagulls in turn surround her. She is a solid brown mother bird keeping her community together on that stretch of sand. If seabirds are caught in the air in the worst kind of storm, a hurricane, they fly to the center, the eye of the storm, and stay in the calm while seeking land. Storms take both mothers and daughters by surprise. Our daughters aren't always able to find safe shelter. They're unaware of the calm in the eye of the storm. Winds pull them away. Crouched in the midst of wind, rain, and lightning, so jagged it threatens to cut them in two, they're defenseless. What happens when we can't reach them? When we can't pull them into the center of our sheltering circle? We search for them. I absorb the briny air and refuse to bend against blowing sand that stings my legs and arms and face. These storms may wound me, but I won't let them destroy me or my family. If I see one of us battered by the rain near my hill of sand, I fight. I rage against the wind. I fly into the eye of the storm and stay there until I can bring the lost one to safety. We each must hold our rescued daughters and sons in our arms, our wings of comfort and healing, and teach them how to survive the next storm when it comes. Act three, storms teach truth. I know the storm's power. Heavy clouds always release their load. Rain pounds the sea, wind churns up white caps, and fragile creatures are blown off course. I know my power as well. I can find the eye of the storm and bring others along to ride out the worst. I bring them back safely to land. Sometimes the rain spends itself out at sea, or warm rain washes against our faces and cleans the salt air. Sun rays stream beneath clouds, orange and pink and purple. Light reflects on the water. We reclaim the calm. I am the gentle rain that comes and cleans old wounds, rectifies the hurts, and finds hope in the colors of the sky. I'm the heart of a family that heals. We have, all of us, survived.
Thank you.